Aloha everybody, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Welcome to Let's Play Sniper Elite V2 Part 1. Okay, this game is made by Rebellion and this game came out in 2012. It came out on 11 years ago. I was in high school. But yeah, let's do it. There's a new game challenge. They got game mode, kill tally. And level, you know, I'd say let's do a new game. What do you think? We're gonna do Cadet for a light challenge, no bullet ballistics. Marksman, fair challenge, simplified bullet ballistics, unforgiving bad guys. Sniper Elite, deadly enemies, is really tough and annoying. I'm gonna go with Cadet. Here we go.
Hitler's war machine. Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V2 program's top men. He was meeting his Russian handler at the Brandenburg Gate. This was my chance to take him out before he could seal the deal. I was prepared, focused, confident. Little did I know, it would turn out to be the most difficult mission I'd ever undertaken.
Alright, the Pro League. We're gonna deal with Nazis. Nazis are German. German enemy, led by Adolf Hitler, the Führer. We're gonna deal with Major General Hans von Eisenberg, the main villain. Here we go! Survey the ruined buildings ahead using your binoculars to look for an enemy troops. Click the right stick to use binoculars. Control pad up and down lets you zoom in and out. Okay. Head toward the building being indicated with a diamond marker. Pull the LB to sprint. Enter the ruined building before you. Place a trip mine to assist your escape from the area later. By using the inventory item, you press the RB. Press up and down to select inventory items, including rock, trip mine, landmine. Use the trip line. Then press it again. Reach the building opposite without being caught. Remain crouched to move silently. The threat indicator will warn you of imminent detection. Those guys are the ones that I need to worry about. These Nazis. They're very evil.
Ist deine Frau aus Berlin rausgekommen?
Throw a rock to distract the enemy and lure them away
nicht
from
wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten.
Hold the RB to aim, throw items.
Keine Nachrichten, das
and
ist alles.
The RB button to throw an item.
Was war das?
Better not get caught. You get caught, mission ends. You fail. Move towards the courtyard ahead. By adopting a prone position, you will be far less visible to enemies and will have a steadier aim. Being prone also allows you to crawl into confined spaces. Hold the B button to go prone. This kind of reminds me of Call of Duty, but it's third-person view. It's a third-person shooter right now. Take cover against objects in front of you and move to the far left edge. Using cover helps you remain unseen and will protect you from gunfire during combat. Say we move. Eliminate the sentry. Your silenced pistol can take out enemies without alerting them. Well, Pressing the right control pad lets you equip your weapons. That includes the secondary weapon and your pistol. Hold the left trigger to emerge from cover. Press the right trigger to shoot. The fire! Aim for the head. Headshot. You earn points for every enemy you kill. Use a landmine to booby trap the body. If you press up and down, you can switch throwable items. Now it's time we move. Alright. Still gotta use a landmine. Oh, that did not work. Don't go out of bounds. Just press the A button to vault through the fences.
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim.
Coordinate your breathing with RB will steady your aim.
Shoot.
Oh, shoot. You see X-ray visions. Gotta kill those enemies. And you better not let them escape. If you let them escape, game over. You can also zoom in or out by pressing the control pads up and down. Up or down. Alright, now it's time to escape from the Germans. You can refresh your objectives, see their directions and range by using the select button.
Mann am Boden!
Means man down. He just hit the landmine. Oh wow. Uh-huh. Moving vital hit. Seems intensifying, if you ask me. There are collectibles that includes shooting the wine bottles and oh my god! A German tank! Alright. Gotta run away from that tank. Go prone! As I was saying, you have to shoot the wine bottles and collect gold bars. They are collectible. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to find all gold bars, if you ask me. We got the sirens. Three Nazis to worry about.
Ich freue mich auf das Ende des Krieges.
Soldaten Deutschlands, ihr solltet dankbar dafür sein, kämpfen zu dürfen.
This is the guy.
Es ist kaum noch ein Kampf. Die Alliierten aus dem Westen, die Russen aus dem Osten.
this is based on World War II.
Reiß dich zusammen, Soldat.
Aber wir können nicht an zwei Fronten gewinnen.
Du bist eine Schande.
Why did he call him a disgrace?
Ich muss schlafen. Ich habe seit zwei Tagen nicht geschlafen.
Uns geht es allen so. Glaub bloß nicht, dass du was Besseres bist.
Ich kann kaum meine Augen offen halten.
They ambush him.
Du solltest lieber wach bleiben. Sie sind jetzt überall. Wir müssen in Bereitschaft bleiben.
Ich freue mich auf das Ende des Krieges.
Soldaten Deutschlands! Ihr solltet dankbar dafür sein, kämpfen zu dürfen.
Angefallen!
Die Alliierten aus dem Westen, yeah, die Russen aus dem Osten.
Nicht der Zeitpunkt für
solche Worte.
Mann am Boden!
Mann gefallen!
All I see is a vehicle cap.
Granate! Sicher das Gebiet! Ist hier am Boden! Scharfschütze!
Really?
Haltet die Augen auf!
Kontakt!
Yeah.
Kontakt!
Alright, hold the X button to search corpses. And also, you can pick up corpses too, as a... That's the X button so that you can reload. Let's go inside the hotel. For now, we get some weapons and deal with this guy trying to kill me from the window. That guy can throw hand grenades! No hand grenades! They also got still hand grenades, aka potato mashers. Where are you, man? Die, punk. Okay. Now let's go. Oh, don't vault! This dude's covered, darn it! Yeah. You will take damage, but you regenerate as long as you look for cover. A propane. Ooh, right into his lungs. Yes. Ha. What are you doing?
Von Eisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play.
Man, that's a lot of airplanes. Okay. Mission success. Colt M1-1911 was unlocked. So we continue on.
Intel told me my next target was Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting. I'd identified a point on the route where I could lay a booby trap and stop the convoy. Naturally, the area was defended. I'd expect nothing less.
Alright. Got map / objects by pressing the RB. Includes Captain Infiltrate the Security Checkpoint. Next. Loadout. You can select any kind of weapons you want. Let's say I go with Colt M1911. This American pistol deals a lot of damage with its powerful .45 cal bullets. However, these are hard to come by in the field, and it has slightly lower firing rate than the Luger. Let's do it. Infiltrate the security checkpoint. When close, press A to silently kill an enemy. Do it by snapping their necks. Booyah. Use the X button to search for corpse. Use the A button to pick up corpses. Now drop the body. We're gonna deal with those clowns. So these are the dudes we have to worry about. Oh, the convoy be here. I don't know, but Dr. Crater will be with them. I'm gonna ambush these guys. Next. How do you like that? Let's go inside this abandoned apartment. New objective, get past the street patrols.
Was war das?
I'm gonna turn on my SMG pistol. Uh-oh. Don't touch me. Okay. The current objective right now is because to get past the street. The street patrols right now. Okay. Let's use our binoculars. Oh, no. This is the guy I have to worry about. Very passive. Snipe that guy. Bam. He's dead. Any more enemies to find? I'd say we go. Carry on. There are four Nazis. No, make it five. code 1. Now I'm getting attacked. You can also press X button to reload manually. Alright, you Nazi clowns. Face me. Booyah. Try to leave moving targets for a careful travel time. That's pretty awesome. That X-ray vision kind of does remind me of Mortal Kombat. Well, we're gonna deal with this guy. The guy with the turret. You can hear dogs barking in the background. Let's see if there are any wine bottles here. Yeah, they're gonna be very hard to find. Stashed explosives. This is one of our next objectives. I'll kill him. Yay, stealth kill. Let's go downstairs. We got a golden bar. A gold bar. There was a total of 100 gold bars and you have to collect. But I'm not gonna get all the gold bars. It's gonna be very hard to find. But we'll proceed. There we go. Oh no! I've been spotted! How am I spotted? What is wrong with you? Where do you come from, man? Oh, if it goes all the way to black and white, the screen goes all the way to black and red blood all over it. If he gets one more hit, he's dead. Mission end. So that kind of reminds me of a third-person shooter version of Call of Duty.
Du bist hier irgendwo.
Du kannst nicht gewinnen! Kontakt!
Alright. Incapacitation. Where are you coming from, pal?
In Deckung! In Deckung!
Keine Gefahr.
Please. Alright, we got grenades! Up and down to let you switch grenades. Either way, I'm gonna save some grenades. Let's deal with this guy. Turn my binoculars down. I'm gonna use some rocks. Don't do it. Brutally killed. Hold the A button to place the explosives. Next. Plant another one near that German van.
Hast du Schüsse gehört?
Feind da drüben!
Wir sollen auf alles vorbereitet sein.
Oh, yikes. No! I've been spotted! How did I... did not see that coming and I'm gonna get killed! Hey! Okay, if this is the way you want it, pal... That's fine. Let me take some time to reload, bud. I'm running out of machine gun ammo. Be able to kill that Nazi whenever he's while he's reloading. Why were they in that cafe? Seriously. Okay, place the explosive. At any rate, get to the vantage point. Soldier for the pair. All I gotta do is go.
Der Konvoi ist auf dem Weg? Ja, ich verstehe.
Oh no, Sniper. It's definitely him. Kill him. Oh, there's so many snipers there trying to kill me.
Contact!
Yeah, shots of the way. go upstairs. On that shelf. And on the final floor. Do the charges to stop the convoy. Yes! Objective completed. Kill Creedy before he escapes. If Creedy escapes, mission fails. That'll show Creedy his boss. Search Creedy's corpse for the intel. First, let's go to the other side. God. That's a whole lot of Nazi soldiers. I've been studying World War II when I was in high school. And in middle school. What in the world is that thing? That is a big tank that we're gonna have to worry about. Yeah, I can, pal. Going down. Where the heck is this tank coming from? Oh my god, I'm about to die! Better hide, son. No, I just fell! I died instantly! See, this is what happens when I don't pay attention. I make mistakes. Falling in high places kills you instantly. Kill those Nazis. No, don't pause. It's not a cutscene. I really didn't mean to pause. Oh, we gotta do is destroy that vehicle cap. Destroy it so that the tank is destroyed permanently. Double dose. That's a double kill right there, folks.
Achtung, Granate!
Away from me, you Nazi, you scum. You're gonna get it, you buffoons. Objective succeeded. Our next one is Exfiltrator. Look at the Luger.
Haltet die Augen auf!
Probably good enough. Where is that book? Awesome. Seriously. Where is he coming from? Alright, we made it. Made it. Booyah. Success. You unlocked Luger P08, MP40, and a dynamite.
Now I knew where the V2 production facility was. I figured I was in the home stretch. All I had to do was get in, neutralize the three remaining targets, blow the whole place sky high, and head for home. Simple.
Alright, we're heading to a metalwork facility. So, I'm gonna pull up one of my Luger. P08. We'll continue. Infiltrate the facility. Guy is very Rankers Lawrence.
And Deckhog!
Oh, we gotta hide behind a rock. Sniper. Where? I'm gonna head up in there. Focus. Stay low your sound. When you see this icon, your sounds will be masked to the enemy. They include intercom and fire, fuel engine sounds, and everything. We're heading in a factory. There's a lot of Nazi flags. Cool. Uh-oh, more Nazis. These guys can use their turrets whenever they want. I still gotta kill them. Yeah, you can hear sirens wailing. Looks like we're in the desert. Is there a river in the desert? There was. Oh. There we go. A river in a desert! Alright. Gotta stay focused. There you are. Missed. Missed again. Doing. Don't shoot. Come on. Come on. What in the world is that? Another gold bar. Kill him! There we go. Headshot. When you see barbed wires, that means you cannot bolt. What does he mean? All soldiers, attack the enemy at once. A lot of forts. He's gone? Why is the train over there? Seriously. Shut up! You can't melee attack in this. Shut up! I wanna get on with this. Okay, gotta plant explosives all over this facility. This is where the pumps were. Do not shoot the explosives. You fail a mission, then you'll die instead. Some grenades at me. Oh no! Oh, I failed. No, I can't believe that happened to me. You just shot the bomb. All right, I'd rather kill those enemies first. Okay, first I'd rather kill those enemies. That way. And that way I can not get killed. Yeah, you can hear that, that moving thing, whatever it is. Oh, at least we got two bombs. So, luckily I got a checkpoint. But for now, we just go plant the last one. Get away from me, you stupid Nazis! Down my face. You know what? Enough is enough. Losing.
Scharfschütze! Sieht ihn jemand? Dort ist er! Hier bist du!
Finished.
Du bist hier irgendwo. Sucht weiter. Findet ihn.
Haltet die Augen auf.
Ich komme dir zu Hilfe. Entdeckung. Verteidigungspositionen.
Come on. Keep rolling. Alright, next, get up there. Once it's done, we get the heck out of there and locate Schrager's office. Gotcha, you coward! It's a dead end. Oh man, I'm getting tired, honestly. Probably need to use some trip wires. The trip mine. No. Try again. No, 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 no. I don't think that's necessary. Just move. Get upstairs to the intercom room. To the office.
The scientists were nowhere to be found, but I kept looking, hoping to find some clue that would lead me to them.
Spotted! You have to take out all those enemies. The explosion will kill you. Oh, at least he's dead. So I don't want to have to worry about him anymore. Are the objectives completed? Let's find our way to the facility next. Gotta deal with that guy in the fort. Right, once I'm done with this mission, I'll stop. Right now, we're gonna deal with these Nazis coming out of the truck. I'm gonna spread out. Mount the turret. Yeah, that's pretty far.
Haltet die Augen auf.
Look at that guy. Okay, we're done. That's it for part one. We'll be taking on Kaiser Friedrich Museum in part two. Until then, toodles.